Oh, I love when I break things. Oh, it's so good. Oh, breaking things is so good. Yes. Now stop being no. No. Stop it. I'm trying to do an- No, don't start recording. No, bad. No. Okay. 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 Now, no. That was close. Anyway, hello everyone. I think I'm Senpai, but after that, I'm not quite sure. Come back and check in a couple days. Hello everyone, Senpai here, doing things. Yes, thanks. I was so not ready for that. I was going to go grind, and then suddenly thing happened, and thing happened, and thing happened, cord was stuck, and now I'm here, hi. Jeez, oh, you're so adorable. I love these guys. And look how many plorts they have for me. Aboosh. That is exactly 20. And they sell so good, too. Oh god, no. Oops. Why did you not do your thing? Jeez. But because of them, I actually have a lot of money. 1,014. So I'm gonna grab the last of my little plorts here. We're gonna sell them off. We're gonna give Kooberry to our little friend. Harvest a couple things. And we're gonna go. God, things broke. Oh god, I'm glad that I'm going to edit that out. Right, me? Right, me? Good, good me. Thank you. I know I'm not a dick. Okay, maybe I'm a dick. Okay, I'm boned. I'm boned, aren't I, guys? I'm so boned. Oh, one rat plort. Take these honey plorts. And a honey plort. And give you a little Kooberry. You keep two of these in here, okay? Keep two of those. I'm gonna sell the honey plorts. We're gonna go feed the thing. And then work our way from there, because my god, I didn't even have time to turn off my fan. That is how interesting that time was. You know what? Why do I have carrots? Just, I don't have anything that eats carrots. You take these. I need it for fruit. Pretty much my only goal this episode is to see about exploding a kitty cat. And exploding a gigantic... What are... Phosphor slimes. That's what they are. Bip. Bip, bip. Bip. So pretty much, I've already almost gotten enough, I think, to get the big slime. The big phosphor slime. Because I think it's probably 40 per. And I have got... Oh, jeez, hi. 20-something, that's the wrong way. Oh, you're so cute. Oh, you're so fluffy. You guys suck compared to the other guys. So let's go get our fruit. What is down here? Oh. Oops. Did I just lose? Oh. Well, that was... Ouch. That's what that is. I lost my phosphor slimes. I lost everything. You guys still chill? Yeah, you guys are fine. Buddy. There's tons of food in here! Why are you having issues? And why are you not working? You know what? I'll question that when I care. Okay, let's get all of our fruit back. Oh my gosh. And it won't let me get a second stack of it, of course. Because it's a dick. Well, you know what? We have 560. I think there's a capacity thing we could grab. Let's see if we can get that, guys. Because that would be fantastic. Hello. tank booster. Please. Oh. Oh, that is beautiful. Oh, give me that. I have needed this for a while. Oh, really? It's only 10? Can I get another one? Jetpack? Dash boots? Dash boots? Pulse wave. I think I'm gonna go for the, you know what, I'm gonna go for the power core. Can I harvest some slimy boobs? Slimy boobs. Oh, thank you. So we're gonna grab these once again. Suck our plorts. You know, at least we have room now. I guess that's a plus. Wow. Their price tanked overnight. Holy crap. Alright, yeah, let's grab our power core. Thank you. And you know what? Let's grab the jetpack too. Thank you. Oh, thank you. But there will probably be another upgrade for that soon. I'm not too worried. At least now we can sprint further. Holy crap. Oh, that is such an improvement. Pogo fruit. Nope, no more pogo fruit. Oop, chicken. I saved you. Did you guys see that save? That was awesome. Grab the rest of our pogo fruits. Someone ate one, but that's okay. After we drop off our pogo fruits, we're gonna check with ha 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 ha. We need to get up there quick. Save the extinct pogo fruit. Take this pink slime and go. Take the pink slime and go. You guys are adorable. Chickens. I could not save the other chickens. Oh, I feel so bad. Ah. Oh well. Save chicken. Save chicken. No. Do not save pink slime. Save chickens. Oh, the poor chickens. What is down here? Oh, I think this is the right area. Hello? It is! Oh, there you are. Is it getting bigger? Or is that just me? It is definitely getting bigger. Oh, we did it! Grab our key. We'll take the phosphor slimes with us, because I actually do want some phosphor slimes. I think we need the cave first, though. Haboosh. You are Rocky. And you are a kitty cat. Hello, kitty cat. That's a cool berry. You don't eat those! Here, take this. Take a chicken. Oh, take a chicken. Eat the chicken. Okay, fine. I'm at least gonna give you a friend. You guys have fun in the cave. Okay? Alright, ooh, there's a box. Another chikun. Thank you. I need all the chikuns I can have. Oh jeez, I forgot this area. Nope, 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 nope. Nope, 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 nope. Ooh. Slime key. Why are you pink? I got you from the phosphor. What's in here? Hello? Rockies and pinks and tabbies, so... Okay, I really don't want to go down there. Okay, there's our jetpack in action. What was that? Is that a turnip? Enjoy. Are we gonna get a new type of food here? Like a turnip thingy? Sec, what is up here? Hello? Wow, this jetpack is terrible. My gosh. Why'd you have some really bad name? Like, really sad. Oh, oh. You look like you're... No? Alright. What about you? Can the flowers come with me? Nope. Alright, fine. I can go through here, though. Oh, hey. Okay, so here's some cube... Does everything I touch die? Is that what this is? Hmm. No, no, no! I tried. Why are you guys suicide? No, stop it! No, don't jump over the guys, no! Oh my gosh. Is that another tabby? Really? Why is there another tabby slime? There's food, there's food. Let it regen and go. Holy crap. I can't believe I made that. Okay. Some blue stuff. I don't know why it's blue. Ooh. This area looks interesting. Hello? Hello? You guys look like those are carrots. Never mind. I want the beet. Radish beet thing. What is this? What? What? What is this? Is this a farm extension? Oh, this loops around. Oh. Oh, that is so stupid. If nothing else, at least give it to me for free then. Like, do you know how much effort I went through? Watching so many slimes suicide into the water after a single chicken? Do you know? No, no. They suicided again. Natural selection is here. Just nobody pay it any heed. Everybody ignore it. And it will go away after it has done its thing. Just ignore it. Oh, I feel so bad. Oh. I think I need some Rockies. Come here. I can't get the hen. What is up there? Damn you, natural curiosity. Meow, got it. Hello? What is up here? Hello? Oh, that is death. No, thank you. I guess these are just kind of overhangs that they use to, like, drop chickens in. Shit, 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 shit. No. Natural selection, no, no. Natural selection, go away. Come here, chickens. We're out of here. I want nothing to do with this. Holy crap. At least I know I never have to go over there again. Alright, seriously, is there nothing over here? I feel gypped. Give me that Q-berry. Guys, I did it. Our quest for the Q-berry is complete. Secondhand, do me some good. What is that... freaking rutabaga. Alright. Cheesy. The heartbeat, guy, is the heartbeat. So I was kind of right. I said it was either, like, a rutabaga, a beet, or... What was the other thing I said? Guys, because Future Senpai is lazy, what was that other thing I said? Aboosh. Come on here, guys. I'll get you the food. There you go. You guys eat. I don't like you guys very much because you're just pink slimes, but I will be nice and get you food. Enjoy. Oh, you even have a Rocky Balboa over here. Yeah, screw this. I'm out. Why? Alright, let's see here. They want 2, 1, and 1. Eh. Let's go drop some of our hens away. I think I'm gonna stick with the Stoney. Just gonna drop our hens in the pit. Enjoy, my little chikun! I'm gonna sing the I'm a dick song. Guys, don't you know that is the I'm a dick song? You literally just cackle. That's it. That is the end of the song. The I'm a dick at the end is just completely optional. Fruit farm. Woohoo! Okay, you guys enjoy your Q-berries. I'll keep 6 of them. Now, how much does it take to buy you? So I think this is where I need to put my other dupes. Now, let me go throw these 2 rad plorts in here. Honey plorts are on the rise again. Woohoo! Oh my gosh, if you guys weren't so deadly, I would come in and freaking grab the stuff, but come on, guys, 4. Okay, I'm coming. Oh, Jesus. Ow, 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 ow. Radiation hurts. Ow, ow, ouch. Jeez. Note to self. Note to all of the people watching. Do not screw with radiation. It will smex your butt. It's a good life lesson from Senpai, everybody. Radiation will smex your butt. Oh my god. Please. Give me my damn Q-berries and let me go on with my life. I swear. There's one more. Jetpack power. Yes. Okay. Drop off these. There we go. 7:15. Let's grab one more of these little dudes over here. Because I still do not even have them all. I need more coral. A solar shield, here it is. I knew it existed. Oh. That was why I didn't do that in the first place. That explains a lot. Well, can I at least feed you guys? Oh, you pushed me too! Oh, thank you! Oh, you're so nice. Oh, so nice. He booshed me 2 phosphor plorts. Oh. A boosh. Give me 1 rad plort, will ya? 1 rad plort. Let's go see if we can get 2 Rocky. I might actually complete another quest. Guys, it's a miracle. I'm not stupid. Well. I guess that's to the eye of the beholder, but. Alright, there's it. Okay, give me the Rocky. I need. Come here. I'm gonna feed you. What do you like? Veggies. Oh, fudge. I just need 1 freaking Rocky plort. Please. Guys? Okay, it looks like I have to go clear over here for 1 more Rocky plort. Jeez. I wonder if there's a fat Rocky. Like, I want to find that. That sounds hilarious, and I don't know why. There's a kitty cat plort. Here's our kitty cat. Oh, you kitty. Oh. And let's go ahead and imagine that didn't exist. Oh, Jesus. Nope. Rocky. Nope. Ah, fuck. Get out of here. No, bad natural selection. You know what? Haha! I saved the shit out of you. You owe me. And where's a damn Rocky Plort? I swear. I will find a freaking Rocky Plort if it is the last thing I do. I heard you consume. Haha! Let's go. You're Rocky. Kaboosh. I have saved you from natural selection. You owe me. After I learned that that was a thing, I love it. Well, let's stay at a nice stop. Damn it. Freaking Largos, dicks. I just want a normal one. I don't want a Largo. I'm trying to cut down on weight. I don't need to have the big old Largo. Okay. Haha! Yay, Chikoons, and what the hell is this? An Oka, oh, what? Oh, it's potatoes, yes! Guys, I have found potatoes. And kaboosh. Come here, Chikoons. Chikoons? I have a special place for Chikoons. Does everyone know where my special Chikoon location is? Oh, no. I'm putting you guys in the Chikoon reassignment pit. I'm reassigning you to poop. Enjoy, my little friend. Look at him. I bet he's so happy. There are... Oh, just get out of here. James, I'm in the middle of something. James. James messaging as always in the worst of times. Is there any time that he doesn't do that? I should probably go to bed. Yeah, let's go to bed. Yep. And sleep. 6:01 a.m. I don't go to bed. I don't wake up at 6:01 a.m. I actually have to wake up at 4:30 a.m. because of my work. Hey! There we go. You guys doing your thing is normal. I love it. Wow, I like the look of this. Jesus, go away. Here, go away. Just leave me alone. I'm busy. I love Jabuja, Amanda, my little buddy. Aboosh. Aboosh. Yeah. Aboosh. As everyone knows, by the way, this is New Amanda. Do-do-do-do. New Amanda. Perfection collection. As few rats as possible. Jeez. They radiate you so fast. Oh my god. Go away. You know what? Guys, we're taking a second. I'm shutting James up. Because James needs to shut the fuck up. I'm recording. And turn notifications off. There. James! I am in the middle of shit. You're watching this after and I know it. I'm busy. I know I'm not messaging you in the time, but sucks it. I am doing things. I am planting potatoes. Yeah. Garden. Ah. Go, potatoes, go. Oh, yes. Alright. I think off screen I'm gonna. Oh, never mind. They're here right now. The honey plorts. Ha ha ha. Why you guys hate me so? Yep. Yep, that's perfect. So this should actually give us enough money to upgrade this. Definitely. Because honeys are 27 apiece. And we only need 350. So let's, real quick, turn our little thing into, you know what, let's grab the sprinkler. Yes. Okay, you know what, we're ending with potatoes, because potatoes is best. So I hope you all have a fantastic night, evening, whatever, maybe if you're out there. Next video of this, I'll have James here, just so he can't message me 5 billion times. Jeez, James. You know I'm recording even though you don't know I'm recording. That you know that I know that I know that you know that I am recording. Goodbye, everybody. Goodbye. Oh, you guys need some more food. Oh, let me do it. Oh my god, how much can this hold? 100. Dang. That's a lot of food. Dang, girl. Goodbye, everybody. Goodbye. Oh, nope. Wait. You. My fans with OCD, I love you.
Goodbye.